But you see those people that you're busy liking and commenting, responding and commenting back.
That's how you have Napo, you have social media, you have.
But that's what you choose to spend your time on. You worried about whoever woke up dressed like what, compared to how you could make 5 rand more today than you have in the morning. You need to change the way you think. Step out of the comfort zone. Try to be very aggressive about where you need to go to get money. You need to be very aggressive. Very aggressive. Because look, I only have one life, and my life right now is family. And my family is my husband and my children. That's it. Right? And everything else I do outside of that is social for me. It's things I need. So you keep friends because you need those friends. Can you tell me like block a move? Block? Hey, I call him to keep block expect. I'm so bad. A pastor of mine told me, oh, I don't block about it. I want to keep block. You know what? I don't need the negativity. If it doesn't build me, I don't want to see it. That's why I put a poster the money, what, unfollow. People who talk about money are also wearing charity in their lives. When you see money, you respect money, you understand that money is everything. And money doesn't take away from you. Have money, change. Then the thought you're like, but Baba never changed. Do you understand? Change. Also go over 10,000. Yeah, just change about. That's what I change. Right now, tomorrow, I'm talking about 23 million in our account. I'm going to change. No, we're going to change for the better. Because when there's ease, and when there's a full affordability, very well, your right self is going to change. Your right self because on the next. You're humble because on the next. Two people humble as you.
Yeah.
As soon as you look like you're something, solely arrogant. Yeah. Who doesn't want? I want to be arrogant.